This is the last topic in this chapter and important, very very important for 2 marks question. Ammeter and voltmeter. How we can get this in the examination for 2 marks? How the ammeter is designed? 1-2 marks question. How the voltmeter is designed? 2 marks question. Write the differences between ammeter and voltmeter. This is another 2 marks question. Now first, ammeter. A device is used to measure the current in the element in the circuit is called ammeter. Elements means resistors are present, batteries are present in the circuit. So how much the current passing through the elements is measured by one device is called ammeter. A device used to measure the current in the elements in the circuit is called ammeter. Now how the ammeter is designed? Ammeter is constructed or designed. A small resistor is connected parallel to the galvanometer. Parallel to the galvanometer we connect the small resistor. Small resistor is nothing but shunt resistor. The small resistor is connected parallel to the galvanometer. Now it is called as a ammeter. Now ammeter, amperes, 1 ampere, 2 ampere, 3 amperes, 10 amperes, 50 amperes, like that. Now increase the range of the ammeter. To increase the range of ammeter, the shunt resistance should be decreased. When the small R value is decreases, the current value means the range is increases. To increase the range, 1 ampere, 2 amperes, 10 amperes, 100 amperes, like that. What we want to do? We want to reduce or decrease the shunt resistor resistance. If shunt resistor resistance is zero, is called ideal ammeter. Ideal ammeter shunt resistance is zero. When the shunt resistance is zero, it is called ideal ammeter. Now, ammeter in the circuit always connected in series. In the circuit, ammeter is always connected in the series but not parallel. If it is connected parallel, it will burn. That's why ammeter is always connected in series only. And next, the shunt resistance, already we know that one. S is equal to G by I by IG minus 1. This is about ammeter. Next, voltmeter. A device is used to measure the potential difference between the ends of elements in the circuit is called voltmeter. Again, here also, what are the elements? Resistors, inductors, batteries, etc., etc., etc. Now we want to find the potential difference between the ends of the elements which are in the circuit. Voltmeter is used. A device is used to measure the potential difference between ends of elements in the circuit is called voltmeter. How the voltmeter is designed? Voltmeter is designed or constructed. A high resistor is connected in series to the galvanometer. This is a galvanometer. Here we are connecting? High resistor is connected in series. Now it is converted as a voltmeter. Connected in series, that's why V is equal to IG into R plus G. Okay, right. Now, voltmeter is constructed, a high resistor is connected in series to the galvanometer. Next, to increase the range of voltmeter, 1 volt, 2 volt, 5 volt, 10 volt, 100 volt. To increase the range of voltmeter, series resistor resistance should be increased. Series resistor resistance is increases, voltmeter range also increases. Okay, series resistance also increases, series resistance is increases, the voltmeter range is increases. Okay, if it is a ideal voltmeter, for ideal voltmeter the series resistance is infinity, when the series resistance R is infinity, it is called as ideal voltmeter. Next, voltmeter in circuit is always connected in parallel. Voltmeter always connected in parallel with the circuit, or in circuit voltmeter is always connected in parallel, not connected in series. If it is connected in series, burns. That's why voltmeter is always connected in parallel. And the last one, the series resistance R is equal to V by IG minus G. Okay, this is about voltmeter. Now both are quite opposite. It measures the current, it measures the voltage. Here shunt resistor or small resistors connected in parallel, but a high resistor is connected in series. Small resistor connected in parallel, high resistor connected in series. Increase the range, shunt resistance should be decreased. Shunt resistance should be decreased to increase the range. Here to increase the range, high resistance should be increased. Here resistance should be decreased, here resistance should be increases. For ideal ammeter, S is equal to 0. For ideal voltmeter, R is equal to infinity. Quite opposite, that is 0, it is infinity. Next, it is always connected in series. In the circuit, it is always connected in series. In the circuit, it is always connected in parallel. Okay, these are the differences between voltmeter and ammeter.